as on behalf of KMJA and as the president of the Kenya Magistrates and Judges Association, I want members of the public to know that judicial officers and judges are like any other Kenyans. They also move to court to have their rights looked at. So as our members make judgments and decisions for the members of the public, we also go to court so that our rights can be looked at. It is now in the public domain that the association went to court sometimes in 2019 and obtained a judgment against the Salaries and the Remuneration Commission. There is wrong information out there that the Salaries and Remuneration Commission has given a lot of money to our members. I just wish to let you know that for magistrates, they are getting a salary of Kenyan shillings, 90,000 shillings. 90,000 shillings. This magistrate does not have security. This magistrate cannot access a car loan. This magistrate cannot sufficiently get a mortgage because they will live in poverty. If you are able to get a mortgage, then it means that you will not take home even a single cent. So it's important that we understand that unless we get sufficient pay, it is not possible for us to discharge our duties effectively. We are not provided for by security officers to take care of us. The members of the public expect us to not to mingle with the members of the public, and that's rightly so. Members of the public expect to see you in decent areas. They don't want to see you in dingy areas within this republic. That will not happen if we don't have sufficient remuneration to assist us live decent lives. So I want members to understand that even at this time, when our learned judges are having the so-called, used to call it vacation, these days it's called recess, they are not on recess, to speak. They have judgments and rulings in their boots and in their houses, which they are writing. So there's no holiday for these people. As we sit here, once the lawyers have appeared before us, lawyers expect judgments and rulings to be delivered in record time. That cannot happen if members are not going to go over and above the time that they have.